And now we turn to a story from the Good Book. Chapter 1, verses 1 to 4. And lo, there came down to the people a prophet from the 10th floor to present a series of commandments for all in the economics department that shall hold under all circumstances given regularity conditions and certain assumptions. And he did bring these commandments to the people, the students and professors of economics. And they knew at once that these were good. And they immediately began celebrating with beers and quiches for these good words.
1. Thou shalt obey the first welfare theorem. 2. Thou shalt obey the second welfare theorem as well. 3. Thou shalt tend to thy neighbor's computer in the tea room. 4. Thou shalt not take too long to decide on a cookie at cookie time. 5. Thou shalt not pass the elevators. 6. Thou shalt not try too hard to impress professors. 7. Thou shalt not take food from seminars you didn't attend for at least 7 minutes.
Every day I'm hustling, 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 every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm, every day I'm, every day I'm hustling, every day I'm hustling, 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 hustling.
Who the fuck you think you're fucking with? I'm the fucking boss. 745, white on white, that's Rick Ross. I cut them wide, I cut them long, I cut them fat. What? I keep them coming back. What? We keep them coming back. I'm in the distribution, I'm like Atlantic. I got the motherfuckers flying across the Atlantic. I know Pablo, Noriega, the real Noriega. He owe me 100 favors. I ain't petty, nigga, we buy the whole thing. See, most of my niggas looking and still deal cocaine. My roof back, my money ride. I'm on the pedal, show you what I'm running like. When they snatch black, I cry for 100 nights. He got 100 bodies, serving 100 lights.
8. Thou shalt, well, this is more of a question. Does a Beta Delta discounter take the stairs? 9. Thou shalt not take personally the repeated emails from Vicky advertising counseling for jobs outside academia. 10. Thou shalt go to the 4th floor for your morning bathroom break, or to the 7th floor, or even to the 5th floor, but never to the 6th floor.